Hey everyone, I am Akansha Sehgal and welcome back to my channel. And if you are new here, then welcome to my channel. So today we reached 1000 subscribers. Like, I will be uploading this video a little later. But yeah, we reached 1000 subscribers and I am so happy and so thankful to all of you who helped me reach this milestone. And it's been a very long journey and I learned a lot in this journey, to be very honest. And this journey was actually possible because of you all, your motivation, you guys supporting me at every step. And I am really happy and thankful. And and for today's video, I made this canopy setup and I just wanted to share this with you, how I created this. And it took me 10 minutes, yes, only 10 minutes to create this whole setup, and I'm loving this. And we'll be doing a photo shoot after this as well. But yeah, I'm so very happy. And now I'll just get into creating the setup and the process of creating this whole canopy setup for you guys. And after that, I'll just quickly meet you and say some more thank you. So yeah, let's just quickly get into the video. To create your canopy, you will need a piece of curtain, a sari, or any type of long cloth of any color of your choice. White works the best, but you can take any color of your choice. And you need to divide it into half and attach it to a hook or a latch like I'm showing in the video. Then take any mattress or blanket to create the sitting. And place that mattress in the center of the curtain that you just attached. Make sure that you fold the curtain below the mattress that you are placing. This will help to get the canopy look. Now that basic structure will be ready, and now just throw in some pillows and some other things to decorate your area. I added few pillows and then I just went ahead and added a stool, covered it with a white cloth. And then I just added a tray which had some things to eat and some candles. You can decorate it in any way that you like. And in the end, I just used a double-sided tape to attach some fairy lights on the edge of the canopy. I added the double-sided tape on top of the canopy to hold the fairy lights there. And then it was time to switch on the lights and the setup was ready. So this was it for today's video. I hope you guys like this setup. And in terms of decoration, you can add as many things as you want. You can change, if you don't want to add the lights, you can skip that. And in terms of the table decor, you can add anything that you like. And this whole setup can be used for different occasions, be it birthday parties, anniversaries, proposals. And it's so easy to implement, to be very honest. And yes, this was pretty much it for today's video. I hope you guys liked this setup. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. And again, a big thank you to all of you. And also, I have a lot of things planned for you guys in the coming days related to scrapbooking, home decor, upcycling. But if you have any other ideas in your mind that you want me to cover on my channel in the coming days, do let me know in the comment section below. I would be happy to hear your suggestions. And yes, a lot more Hindi videos will be coming up. And once again, a big, big thank you. I cannot describe this happiness. And yes, this was pretty much it for today's video. I'll see you guys super soon. Thank you for watching and supporting. Bye.